making a new kid do. It's exciting. Actually, we're going to be taking care of her because she is actually a real princess, which is so crazy. I like, they're in the other room. Why am I even talking like this? But well, it's going to be crazy because we're going to go adopt her. Not really, it's not really adopted, but I know her mother, and sadly her kingdom was intact. So now I am going to be taking care of her, and that's a really big deal because she's a princess. Like, but I'm gonna go get a bag ready for her so she can be a like mom and stuff. I'm gonna go get her some food too. Okay, so when my kids are with me, like two of them, so right now I'm gonna walk into the lake where I'm supposed to pick her up from, but like I have to walk there because they don't allow kids there and I have to walk full distance. Yeah, I've been walking for a few minutes. It's the only place I can find parking, so it's a little far away, but I'm gonna go walk there. Yeah. So, like, I'm inside. Oh my gosh, it's so dark in here. You guys can't see me. But, sorry about that. That was like a dark part. I mean, okay, I'm gonna put you guys on the table. Can I put this? Okay, I'm gonna put you guys on the table. Okay, I'm about to walk in. Okay, just have to pause the camera for a second, but I paused the camera when I was walking too because, yeah. Let's go. Okay, I think that's her. Hey, honey. Are you okay with me filming? Yeah? Okay. You won't see it, apparently. Are you okay? I'm here to pick you up. Okay. You sure? What if you're on the bad side? Can I see your ID? My ID? Or like, you have a little plaque. You're going to, you have a plaque. Can I see the plaque? Okay, so here's a little plaque that they gave me, so she can confirm it's me. Just a plaque. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll go with you. Okay, come here. I'm gonna go get something to eat. You're a little stuck on you. So pretty. What's inside your little bag? I think just some stuff my parents gave me. Some note. There's a notebook and stuff, so I can write to them. And then there's that's probably it. Oh, nice. Are you ready to go? You wanna hold my hand? Hold your hand. So I'm going to pass the video, so it's going to be easier. Oh, sorry, you guys. I'm back. The camera accidentally, shut off. We didn't know, what to, do. And we couldn't, turn it back on because we thought it was actually playing still. Because it still showed the screen, but, but I managed to get it back on. So I just took a shower. That's why my hair's wet. And I just changed. So, yeah. It's been a little longer. You like your hair? It's pretty. Do you want to introduce your name? He's gonna see this. Oh. know everybody who's gonna see this. Just your subscribers. Don't worry, I'm bad. Oh, okay. Hi, my name is Leia, but you can call me Lay. That's what my friend used to call me. Actually, this is actually my second home. Because this is where I used to live. I had to be very, calm and stuff. But then they found me. I lost the people that I loved. But luckily, I actually didn't miss one. One of them managed to escape, but I don't get to see her anymore. She actually ran away, and before it happened, I didn't listen to her because I was worried they would find me there too. I went into a different state, but she was right, and I don't get to see her anymore. But this is my second home, and I believe that she would take me care of her because I remember her. She's a little aunt. Can you give me a hug? Are you okay? She's going through a lot, actually. Have you slept? I haven't. Oh, she hasn't slept for a long time. She just, her dress is new. Before I filmed going in, I gave her the dress to put on because she was really just in torn clothes and everything. That's why. But that's where she was in the dress when I came. But I gave her the dress because I wanted her to feel like home. But she loved this dress. I saved it from when I got it for her. I knew she would like it, but I'm a matching dress like this. Are you okay, honey? Let's go get you ready. Let's go put you in some real, clothes. I just grabbed a dress. This was supposed to be a surprise for her, but, I'm gonna go change her into something else. You can take off these shoes, Ugh, these little shoes. I'm gonna go get her changed. You wanna change? Yes, please. I am now, right now. Okay. This is gonna be a sick transition. Watch this. So here's she. She still wanna change into dress because we're going to be going somewhere soon. But she picked this. Okay, I just turned on the light, but it's really dark right now. The window is always there. That's why you can see it's dark. But it's time for bed, aren't it? Yeah, it's time for bed. We can go put her to sleep and come back tomorrow for her first day of school.